goalless then at this stage. Free kick given by the referee. It's a ball in. Kicks it off. Almost an hour gone here. Here's a strike. He knocks it in. A header this time. Just off target.
Or maybe he just cut across the shot slightly and that made it track the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
Looking to carve open the defence. Could be a chance now. It just veered off to the right.
Oh, at this level of play, player should not be missing the target by that distance. That's hard to believe.
No, it was cut out, approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. That's a throw. There's a chance to get a cross in.
I suppose you have to acknowledge some decent defending, but the keeper should have been tested.
Neither side managing a goal so far, and we are approaching the final whistle. Zakaris. Needs a good cross. Header! Well, everything was right there except the finish. Extra time beckons. We're still deadlocked at full time.
Well, I think both sides will be a little disappointed they haven't registered here. It just seems to be one of those games. They tried hard enough, but a bit of bad luck here and there and a touch of poor finishing, and it's led to this.